solve. Thank you, handsome gentlemen. I'm just surrounded by them. The luckiest girl in the world. That's right. Now, I may sound cynical. Yes, it's true. I have had my heart broken a few times. And I'm starting to wonder if there is such a thing as true love and soulmates and stuff like that. But it's not going to keep me from singing love songs. Because everybody wants to hear a love song, right? And this next song, in my opinion, is one of the most beautiful love songs ever written. It was first performed by Edith Piaf, and I'm going to sing it for you tonight. En français. Okay? So if you happen to speak French, feel free to sing along. Tes yeux qui font passer les miens, un rire qui sous-perce sa bouche, voilà le portrait sans retouche d'un auquel je partiens.
It works. You think about it, and it shows up.